Hi guys, this is Abadia Forest, where Mau Mau used to live during the Mau Mau War that happened in Kenya. And as you can see, this is a very thick forest. It comprises of diversity of trees and organisms. These are the paths that Mau Mau fighters used to use as they fight. This place is where they used to gap before they went to meet their opposition, the fighters. Now join me as you stroll down this path and be able to discover more and even caves. So welcome.